Legend has it a girl named Eleanor Mackey drowned on this very spot. Now they say if you call her name three times while looking in this mirror, you will die. Milhouse?
Are you nuts? This hat is me. It's who I am. Nobody wears this hat but me. Hey, those are the brakes, kid. Now what are we gonna do for fun? Too short for that. Too stumpy for that. Too fragile for that. Aha!
I believe you.
What if it is Sputnik? Or a flying saucer from Mars? I bet we could find him.
DW scared of a fishy.
Eleanor Mackey. Eleanor Mackey.
Eleanor Mackey!
But one day, the lunch lady decides to wash her hands.
Okay, that was the last school myth, and it's officially cracked.
Any sign of that slippery snook?
Who are we looking for again?
This is no time for jokes, John. Captain Hook is getting away!
Hook, you say? Why, that name does sound familiar.
You don't remember Captain Hook?
Of course you didn't. No one ever means for these things to happen. But the king is dead.
Nope, wrong again.
He's alive.
Buster's coming home. Now it's his mommy. He's coming home today.
The sneakiest snook in all of Neverland who stole Wendy's storybook?
Oh, of course! Captain Hook! I guess it just slipped my mind.
Weird. First Michael forgets about Neverland, and now you forget about Captain Hook?
Weird indeed.
Easily accomplished, considering we supplied it to them in the first place. Coldstone provided the perfect cover for your robot probe.
Pity we had to sacrifice him. Still, Recap was able to download the computer virus program through the taser line.
Yes, but not the defense specs.
Forget the defense specs. This virus is the deadliest weapon I know of. It even defeated the mighty Coldstone.
I feel like it! Buster, you're the best detective I know.
Well, shall we swash our buckles and find the old blighter?
Yo-ho, let's go!
Ladies first!
Gleaming in the moonlight, cool and clean, and all I've ever known, all I ever wanted. Sweet perfumes of incense, graceful rooms of alabaster stone, all I ever wanted. This is my home, with my father, mother, brother, oh so noble, oh so strong. Now I am home, here among my trappings and belongings I belong. And if anybody doubts it, they couldn't be more wrong. I am a sovereign prince of Egypt, a son of the proud history that's shown, etched on every wall. Surely this is all I ever wanted.
And wait, wait till you're out on the floor. Show them what dancing is for. Music is all you need. See where a dance can lead.
Oh boy. You're about to enter a world of pain with which you are not familiar.
Beef ragout, cheese souffle, I am pulled
on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
But it's all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Come on and lick your glass, you won your own free pass to be our guest.
If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest.
Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
A dreamed that I would climb over the moon in ecstasy, but nevertheless it's there that I'm shortly about to be. Cause I've got a golden ticket. I've got a golden chance to make my way. And with a golden ticket, it's a golden day.
Get out!
But, sire, it's a big hit. The whole village is singing it.
Oh, they are they? Well, they'll be singing a different tune.
I don't know. It was just a dance party, that's all.
Ooh, if you don't mind, could you kill me and then sing?
Be quiet!
Oh, come on, I'm just having fun with you. That's actually a very nice leotard.
Huh. Thank you.
Hiss with you around. Who needs a court jester?
Now get out there and keep your snake eyes open for you know who.
Why don't you see for yourself?
Stop the fight.
Oh! Forget the sacrifices.
Miguel.
We don't want any sacrifices. It's just that, Tulio, tell him.
The stars are not in position for this tribute.
Like he says, stars can't do it.
Oh! Oh, it's you!
Unicorn, all right, give me a horn!
No!
Yes!
No, get away!
How that be funny?
Enough!
Let's try this again.
I never dreamed that I would climb over the moon and exit.
I said stop the fight! Stop it, sir! Look out! He's got an iron blaster!
Oh no! Both the pilots are unconscious and we're in a nosedive! If only there was someone on board who could save us! I said, if only there was someone on board who could save us!
Get the copter under control. I'll deal with our friends.
You killed my father!
No, Buzz. I am your father.
No!
What's up, Buzz?
Zurg all along. You just need to believe in yourself.
Prepare to die.
Ah, I can't look.
We're all gonna die.
I can't believe this is happening.
I sentence you to sudden, instant, and even immediate death.
That's enough.
Prepare, foul beast.
Prepare, foul beast,
Your time is done!
Ooh, if you don't mind, could you kill me and then sing?
Be quiet!
You think grenades blow up better if they're polished, do you, gung-ho?
Ooh, you look after these bad boys. And when the gumball hit the fan, they look after you.
You want to say something to Snake Eyes?
What? Is it about me? Is it bad? Quiet little Amelia published your medical records, including x-rays and the latest breaking stitch count, 123. That's not bad.
Now, you'll finally know what it's like to have everything you worked for. Everything.
The story? I dare say I can scarcely remember even the beginning. Oh, I know how it begins. Once upon a time... Jiminy, what does happen next?
Now I want you to listen very carefully and do exactly as I tell you. Take a firm hold of the throttle and pull the red mixture knob out slowly.
Okay.
All right, now do you see a button that looks like a drunken gay guy eyeing you from across the bar?
Yeah, I see it.
All right, press the button right above it.
What's a cowboy without his hat? Run!
Run! Run! Get behind the tires!
Slide the red knob all the way out. And the second those wheels touch the ground, you hit the emergency brake.
Jesse, let go of the plane!
What, are you crazy?
Just pretend it's the final episode of Woody's Roundup.
But it was canceled! We never saw if you made it!
Well, then let's find out together!
Everyone, I'm going to let go of the wall.
What?
He wouldn't.
One.
He would.
Two.
Hands down!
All right, Unicorn. Bring on the horn.
Where the hell did all these vampires come from?
They ain't vampires, man. They're zombies.
What?
They're zombies, Francis.
Yeah, whatever you say, Professor Monster.
Let's go find that helicopter.
Hope we're making the right call by going to that mall.
Let's try the door.
I have found one last myth to destroy. The so-called legend of Groundskeeper Werewilly. Prepare to be disappointed!
Simba. I'm a little surprised to see you. A lot.
Josh Redgrove! You're a naughty little boy! I'm leaving!
Oh, come on, you lousy pink donkey!
Josh, are you okay?
Oh, Peter, you saved my life!
Are you hurt, Wendy?
No, Michael.
Good heavens, Wendy! You might have been killed!
Ah! Pilot, move!
You sure you put in enough fertilizer?
It said one tablespoon. I mean, that thing gets any bigger, we're gonna be watering it with a fire hose.
Yeah, but I don't think... Whoa!
Oh, look down!
I already hate this place. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
No,
oh,
wait,
oh.
It's me!
Hogarth, remember? It's bad to kill. Guns kill. And you don't have to be a gun. You are what you choose to be.
Soldier! Secure that horse!
I survive! It's my little eye!
Bill just to pipe down.
As I was saying, take this!
In my medical opinion, that is a stupid ant!
What?
Safe house!
I swear to God, Cedar better be in that mall.
Close that bitch.
We are the kings of the world!
I knew it. I knew it. I just knew this would happen. I tried to warn you, but no, you wouldn't listen. You just had to... 7 years bad. Ooh.
Luck. Get out of that if you can.
The more I want,
the more I steal,
the more I steal,
the more I hold,
the more I hold, the less is real. All worldly things
I follow blind,
you, showing me by just existing only this is true. I love you.
I'm done for. Father will kill me.
Don't worry. Nobody will even notice us coming in.